Okay, let's move on to this week's How It Works. Today we're talking bones and a tool that can make sure yours are nice and strong.
Hey guys, it's Jackie, and I'm here today with Dr. Candlewall, and we're learning a bit about DEXA scans. And doctor, I think a good place to start is what the scan does.
It's a machine which, through two types of X-ray radiation, it is able to give a clinician and a patient a diagnosis of their bone health. The best marker we have of measuring someone's bone density. The machine gives you a printout on how strong the bone is in terms of the grams per centimeter squared. So if someone has stronger bone, there'll be a higher number.
Okay, so this is particularly important for things like osteoporosis.
Oh, definitely. This is our only way to diagnose osteoporosis. It's really important not one point in time, but to look at it serially over time. And it's also important to get it on the same machine because different machines have different variations in terms of how they measure.
So let's talk about who needs to know about their bone density.
Postmenopausal women, for sure. We know that when you hit menopause, the risk of bone loss increases. Definitely men who've had any type of fracture in their life, and anyone who has a family history, they're on certain medications such as steroids, and then there's certain conditions, rheumatoid arthritis, lupus, cirrhosis. Those are conditions where your bone health is not normal.
So what it's really doing is giving you information that can empower you about whether or not you may be at risk.
Definitely.
All right, well, can I get on and try it?
Sure. Okay, we're gonna have Jason, our radiology tech, come in to position you correctly for the DEXA scan.
Okay, sounds good.
Hi, how are you?
Hello, Jason.
Hi.
I'm good. So how do I lay down on this? Just head here?
Yep, head's gonna be on the pillow.
Okay.
Feet at the opposite end.
So we'll be putting a leg block under the legs for the spine scan.
Okay.
So I'll have you lift up both legs and rest them down. The scanner would already be over top of you. For the hip scan, what we'd be doing is putting a foot positioner between your feet. So I'll have you bring both feet apart from side to side. And then we put a little Velcro on you, and that's pretty much it.
So that wasn't bad at all. It was quick and it didn't involve any pain.
Exactly. It's pain-free, it's very quick, 10 to 15 minutes, and the most important thing is that you get information about your bone health that can really empower you to make decisions on your lifestyle and talk to your physician about changes you may need to make, and then also prevent fractures in the future, which is probably the biggest, most important reason to get this test.
Okay, thank you, doctor. And for more information about other medical procedures, head to our website, livinghealthytv.com.